How to fix a blue screen of death. Click on the Windows icon and then the gear icon. Then click on Update and Security. On the left side, find Troubleshoot and click on that. Scroll down until you find Blue Screen and click on that.